That's American too. We have time schedule. He was giving me a hard time for it. He was like, America, you know, watches and time, and they're there, they just go. You see those two guys in the back, if my sermon goes too long, they come up and they get me and they pull me away. It's real bad. Wow, just hanging off topic real easy. We heard through Ryan and Go Ministries that you are making a change in what you're doing. And so you've done this great work there at Los Cocos, and now you feel like God is calling you to Tamboril, which is this huge change, but an exciting change, because we've talked about with Tamboril is kind of this great location to be able to really spread the gospel and get the many, many churches started and doing great work. So in the Go Ministry side of things, for the American view of it, it's kind of a promotion for you. A movie, the Go Ministry sees you and says, you're doing this great work of being over all these churches and starting these churches. And so they're moving you to Tamboril, or you're moving to Tamboril to kind of take on a new position there. And I wanted you to kind of explain to them the best you can what this change looks like, you know, for you and your family in Tamboril. What are you going to be doing there? And I guess kind of what are you most excited about in moving to Tamboril?
Sí, nosotros, yo estoy muy feliz de ese cambio.
I'm very happy with this change.
Y muchas veces nosotros pensamos en lo que tenemos que dejar atrás.
Many times we think of what we have to leave behind.
Pero cuando pensamos en lo que tenemos por delante.
But when we think about what we have in front of us,
es impresionante.
It's very shocking.
Y algo que debemos tener bien presente es que las cosas no han sucedido porque yo estoy en el lugar.
And one of the things that we keep in mind is that the things didn't happen because I'm in the position.
Sino porque Dios está en el lugar.
But because God is in that place and in that position.
Y desde el principio de la Biblia, en Génesis 1:1 dice que el Espíritu de Dios se movía sobre las aguas.
From Genesis 1:1 it says that the Spirit of God moved in the midst of the waters.
Dice la Biblia que Jesús vino y se movió en el vecindario.
It says that Jesus came and he moved in his community.
Y luego le dijo a sus discípulos, ¿qué hacen parados? Muévanse.
And then he told his disciples, don't just stay standing, move.
Y Dios es un Dios de movimiento.
God is a God of movement.
Y la gente que le cree en él tiene que estar en movimiento.
And those that believe in God have to be in movement.
Porque Dios siempre está haciendo algo nuevo.
Because God is always doing something amazing.
Y bajo esa realidad, yo entiendo que nosotros somos una familia de movimiento.
And under that reality, I feel that we're a family of movement.
Y nos estamos moviendo hacia el futuro de nuestra organización, Go Ministry.
And we're moving into the future of Go Ministries.
Porque en Go Ministry estamos construyendo un complejo de desarrollo de liderazgo.
Because we're in Go Ministries we're building a
complejo de desarrollo,
a complex of leadership.
Y ese es el futuro. Todo va a funcionar desde Tamboril.
And that's how everything's going to work into the future.
Todo estará en Tamboril.
Everything will be in Tamboril.
Entonces, donde estamos invirtiendo tanto del reino de Dios.
And where we're investing so much in the kingdom of God.
Estamos esperando mucho de mucho fruto para el reino de Dios en esa comunidad.
We're expecting a lot of fruit from the community, from God.
Y que nosotros seamos parte de esto es algo maravilloso.
And to be a part of this is so awesome.
Es precioso. Estamos muy emocionados. Yo estoy muy emocionado por lo que Dios hará.
It's beautiful. I feel very emotional to what God and excited to what God is going to do.
Y no puedo negar que es una mezcla de un sentimiento de miedo y de emoción.
And I can't deny that it's a mixture of fear and gladness or excitement.
Quizás en algún momento nos hundamos en el agua.
Quizás en algún momento nos hundamos en el agua.
Times where we might feel like we're drowning.
Pero vamos a caminar sobre el agua.
But we're going to walk over the waters.
Y cuando nos caigamos, Jesús nos va a tomar de la mano y volveremos caminando a la barca.
And when we're walking on the waters, if we're falling down, Jesus will lift us up as we're walking on the waters.
Sabemos, estamos confiados, no en que nosotros sabemos lo que vamos a hacer, sino en que Dios está con nosotros donde quiera que nosotros.
We don't trust in that we know what we're doing wherever we go. We trust in that God is doing things wherever we go.
Así que yo sé que cosas grandes van a pasar ahí.
So I know great things will happen there.
That is awesome. And Risa, you are excited about this as well? About going to Tamboril moving there?
Sí. Estamos muy emocionados.
Yes, we're very emotional.
Porque es un nuevo reto y un nuevo paso que Dios nos está impulsando.
Because it's a new step that God is throwing us into.
Elvis y yo somos muy diferentes en ver las cosas.
Elvis and I are very different the way we see things.
Él ve más allá que yo.
He sees further ahead than me.
Pero he aprendido a confiar en lo que Dios ha hecho a través de él.
But I have learned to trust in what God has been doing through him.
Porque atrás él vio cosas que yo no veía.
Because behind us he has seen things that I wasn't seeing.
Y hoy en día pude verlo.
And today I can see them.
Y doy gracias a Dios por él y por lo que ha permitido en nosotros.
And I'm thankful to God for him and for what he has allowed with us.
Claro, siempre el temor invade.
Always fear invades.
Pero Dios está en control.
But God is in control.
Y si él lo ha hecho antes,
and if he has done it before,
lo va a hacer ahora.
He will do it again. He was.
Ella es mejor que yo.
She's better than me.
Yeah, I was about to say, you did what I did. You married way above your head.